All right, so the weather.
Not much to mark it there.
Fall it's just does not want to show up.
It will. Don't worry. In fact, it'll feel a lot like fall as we hit Friday. Today and tomorrow, though, summer returns for a couple of days. And not bad yesterday. We had 74 out at SeaTac yesterday, 74 in Bellevue. It was a pretty nice looking day there. And clear skies in Bellevue this morning. And we're going to see things start to brighten up here pretty quickly once we get that sun up above the horizon a little after 7 this morning. Looking out from up there, 7,000 foot level of crystal. It looks like maybe it. Actually, we don't actually color from the camera, but we'll show you the same picture just a little bit later, and some beautiful fall colors begin to show up in some of the avalanche shoots up there in the Cascades. Take a look at the view there from Anacortes Middle School, that live camera. See the silhouette of Mount Baker out in the distance. Maybe a hint of a little fog out there over Fidalgo Bay, but really not much going on. Vonnie High School down in Olympia is still looking pretty dark, but well, lights coming on there in the Capitol. People getting to work this morning. Temperatures mostly in the low to mid 50s to start off the day, though few upper 40s, and boy, look at the warm temperatures down there along the Oregon coast as that thermal low pressure starts to work its way northward, and that's going to be what helps to warm us up today. Checking the satellite image, high pressure building in. We're getting the offshore winds already starting to pick up, and we'll be in the mid-70s near 80 degrees today, maybe a degree or two warmer tomorrow, but then this cold front pushes in as we head towards early on Friday. That's going to bring rain and probably a 15 to 20 degree temperature drop as we head into Friday, dropping us back into the mid-60s. If you're headed up to the mountains, well, the next 2 days, beautiful hiking weather up there. Clear skies up at Paradise this morning. Sunshine headed for the mountains with afternoon pass temperatures in the upper 60s to the mid 70s. Again, mid to upper 70s near 80 degrees, a couple of degrees warmer tomorrow. Increasing rain by early Friday morning, mid 60s. Shower, sun breaks, and low 60s Saturday. Just a couple showers around mixed with sunshine Sunday, and then partly sunny and low to mid 60s to start off next week.